passing of Gord Downie. A few more times.